And we go to Bolivia, where Friday the presidential campaign kicks off. Campaign law will allow candidates to begin their campaigns Friday and continue until the election. State-run media are mandated to publish all parties' ads free of charge. Polls suggest a landslide re-election for current president Evo Morales, the country's first president from Bolivia's indigenous majority.